just need to say this is weird. Yesterday I was one of you, and today I'm supposed to step into David's shoes. What the hell are those?
Donuts.
In what universe? Where did you get them?
A breakfast joint on 13th Street.
For the future, beignets only. The best are at the modern.
Beignets aren't donuts.
Last night's intake.
Not a lot of new things, mostly updates so you can work on them on your own. What I need you to do is concentrate on Yuri Popovich.
Why?
Because Spangler asked us to, and he would like something by tomorrow, so let's try to light a fire, okay?
Sofia, Bulgaria.
Popovich, 10 a.m. yesterday.
Well, who are the other two in the photo?
Exactly. Who are they? What are they doing? Let's go.
Maggie, there was a broom on David's wall. I'd like to have that put back up right where he had it. And also, there is a small owl on my desk. Can you make sure no one touches it? David's wife will be by here this weekend to pick up the rest of his stuff.
Good morning, sir.
You have something on my desk this morning regarding Yuri and his cafe chums, huh?
Absolutely.
Go last night.
With what?
Playing with the kids, martini for the wife.
Oh, yes. Yeah, it went great. Marine swilled while I chased Jake and Marissa around the apartment. I was the giant bog creature, and they were the terrified scientists, so. Thanks.
Why, when we look at former colonies, do those who suffered under British yoke seem to flourish? And all others sink into chaos. The British left behind institutions, rules, standards of behavior.
Donuts every morning?
Exactly.
Beignets from the modern. Cost me half my salary.
Okay, before we get to last night's intake, let's get to what we have on Yuri Popovich and George Brett.
We still haven't heard back from the CIA.
Yuri definitely has connections to ex-KGB.
Grant, we know that already.
Well, we know it even better now.
BND says their counterterrorism folks are keeping an eye on Beck. But they won't tell us why.
Okay. So, what do we know about the third person in the photograph, then?
Nada.
Greg, you lazy, pompous piece of shit! I want you, Miles, and Tanya to get me everything you know about George Beck by the end of the day. Am I clear?
Whatever you say, Will.
That's what I say, Miles. End of the day. Tanya?